How to fix Hive app not working. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another tutorial. And on today's video, we will see how we can fix if your Hive application in your mobile device is not working properly. So without any further delay, let's see how we can do that. So first of all, you have to make sure that your application is updated to its latest version. If the application is missing out any updates, the application might not work properly. So to do that, open a Play Store in your device. Tap on the search icon from the bottom right corner. Then tap on the search bar. Now search for Hive. Tap on Hive. So if you see any update button where I have opened, that means your application needs to be updated. So tap on update. Once the update is complete, go back and check whether the application is working properly or not. If still not, now you have to clear the caches. For that, open up the settings. Tap on apps. Tap on see all apps. Tap on the search icon and then search for Hive. Scroll down a bit and then tap on storage and cache. Here you have to tap on clear cache. Once you have cleared the caches, the glitches from the application will be removed, which will help you to fix your problem. Once you have done that, go back and check whether the application is working properly or not. If still not, the last way you can try is to uninstall the application or to delete the application and reinstall it back from the Google Play Store. After that, your application will work fine. So that's how you can fix if the application is not working properly. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helped you, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials.